the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. And here we have Grêmio against Barcelona. So off we go then. Right through the middle. Has it out wide now. Rakitic. Gundogan. Costa. And it's Insigne. Now here's the through ball. Belotti! It's there! Look the likely outcome. It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price and deserved it. Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. Lingard brings the ball forward. Lorenzo Insigne. Ball's loose, who's getting there? It's in! Two to the good! They have breathing space! He was never going to miss from there.
Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great punching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Barcelona have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Here it comes. And that's a throw. Good defending. He knew he had to stop it right there. Number one. Insigne. Rakitic. Close to what would have been a memorable goal.
He almost benefited from some real generosity. No wonder the keeper's going nuts.
Dante. Rakitic, Valencia, it's Rakitic, Gundogan, Costa, ball's out on the left, now it's Insigne, Lingard!
Done. Pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Lingard is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Gundogan.
Rakitic. Valencia. Dante. Valencia.
Gundogan.
And that'll be the last act of the first half. Has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. So off we go once more. Chemin. Now here's the through ball. Oh, he's in! Shakes the shoot. It goes to show he is human after all.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
German. This is quite a run and he's not done yet. Barcelona still contemplating when to use their last remaining substitute. Under heavy pressure, tough to hold on to it. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Hits it first time! Oh, extraordinary!
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Cesc Fabregas, and it's Chemin. Chemin continues his run. It's come loose. Closing in on the last quarter of an hour. Gundogan. Rakitic. Not behind for a goal kick. And it's Chemin. Now it's Insigne. That's a throw. Barcelona, their final change. Good run down the left. What can they make of it?
Costa.
Gundogan. Ocampos. Well waited. Now it's Insigne. And he's onside. Straight through to the keeper. So that's it. It is all over. Barcelona, comfortable winners. Virtuoso display, utterly one-sided.